Are we pushing up on there?
Let's do it. Yeah, guys in my ping. North. 357.
They're very close. 300.
What the f-
up the road.
There's a guy in.
Pushing up the OP, wait to spawn if you die.
Yeah, I died.
Yeah, hold up.
We're smoking, we're pushing.
Alright, OP up now.
Thank you.
Alright, let's keep it now. Let's establish our perimeter. Sweeping around with the binos, I'm not seeing anything. Comrade, is that a tank over there? Yeah, get behind it. Let's do him in.
I'm going.
Tank on my ping.
Yeah, he's marked.
Two tanks in the neighboring field.
Outpost on my ping.
Marked.
They're coming from lots of different angles.
Moving OP up. I'm looking down the road, I cannot see any. Lots of activity in the house near our OP. Get to the north northwest of our OP. Yeah, if we could get a Gary here, that'd be fantastic.
Right up.
You're a star, mate.
Supplies down. Oh shit, I just took fire. Careful, man. I just got shot.
Yep, me too.
They're all over that house to your guys' left.
Yep, you need to take it.
There's 3 people in this building right here.
Remember to use those grenades, throw them blindly. Give them hell.
There's gotta be some kind of armor off to the right there.
Yep. Isn't to the right like no man's land?
That's what
some
I thought.
Some enemies over by like 330, 320.
Yeah, it seemed to come from. Okay, got it.
I was taking some pop shots.
He's down.
Copy that.
That house is swarming.
There's an OP in the back of that house.
Made it through. move together as a squad if we can. Oh, I'm on our position, closing in on our OP and Garrett. God damn it.
Enemy on my ping. Multiple enemies on my ping. Towards, heading into the cornfield, I think.
Copy that.
Locked. There's a tank just a few meters ahead of me, about 10 to 20. If we could get some anti-tank on this, it'd be great.
I'm switching to anti-tank.
He's not looking at our OP. Oh! There's got to be two tanks there then. I'm in good position, the OP. Where the hell is our armor? OP going down. Yeah, heavy, recon plane just gone over. Heavy presence in the bottom quadrant of H4, as you expect.
MB behind you, Gravy.
What's that? What's that?
Enemy behind you. I might have got him, but I just got hit by a tank shell.
Yeah, I'm being shot at like crazy. I'm gonna die from this tank, dude.
Mark it.
It's like around 30 or 40. He's crawling into the corner for the wheat.
We need to flank them from the west. Saying that most of our teams abandoned us and gone to Cross Road. Guess we need to hold the barn.
They're taking the barn.
I'm heading to G5. Try and get Gary down, no supplies, no one else is doing it.
I can switch the engineer.
That'd be fantastic. Getting a risky OP down.
Losing the barn, by the way.
still gonna go for this Gary up there. Take it back. Let's go for the barn. Everything on the barn.
Tank on my ping.
We drop supplies on the OP.
Got it. Marked it.
All supplies down. OP.
This area is just crawling with them.
I think they're moving tanks up closer. Be careful.
That was predictable. Right, we need some more supplies down in like G7, middle of G7. If you would be so kind.
Copy that. I'm down.
I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get a quick OP down.
Careful,
nice down.
They're everywhere. Don't get me away. I don't want that.
Down.
That's good, but when you get more supplies, if we could get them at the middle of G7 to get Gary, a backup Gary. Four seconds till new OP's up. OP's up. Right, huge amounts of enemies in the central grid of H5 centre on the barn. Artillery run's just taking care of them. Now's the time to move up.
I'm sorry. I'm stressing out. What's going on? What's happening?
Carry on moving up to the barn. Two tanks moving north, north, west, away from the barn actually. I'm gonna try and move up the OP as soon as possible.
Tank on my ping.
I'm the anti-tank, I'll try to get there. Ping it again.
The tank?
Yeah.
I pinged it.
What kind of tank is it? Do I need to get behind it?
Yeah, it's pointing towards like 190. I'm not sure.
If anyone wants to go engineer and build some nodes on those supplies, that'd be great. That's what the commander's calling for.
I'll go engineer.
Good man. OP going down. Tank in the cornfield near the OP. There's a tank in the cornfield like 350. Gonna put smoke down. I can't believe I just got killed by a strafing run. Jesus Christ.
Just killed
him. Dude, as soon as I spawn, I'm getting suppressed by this goddamn tank.
I'm trying to get some smoke down. Last time I saw him, he was in the cornfield. Tank down. Right, so we really need those nodes.
Where are the supplies?
You should see them on your map. Got one in the top corner of six.
Coming.
Okay, what node you should build? All of them.
You or munitions?
Build all three. You can build one of each, can't you? I'm sure you can.
Sorry, it's my first time playing as engineer.
Oh, that's cool, that's fine. Yeah, you can build one of each until you run out of supplies, then go to the next supplier, yeah. And where the other supplies are. So you can only build one of each, yeah. Nice one. If anyone wants to go support, it'd be great now to drop some supplies in friendly territory at G7. Tom's calling for another Gary. If we lose the one. If we lose the one in H7, we're pretty much screwed.
on the ping.
Yeah, enemies to the west part of the tree.
Almost on supplies, I'll build another
one. Nice one, mate. Go as far as you have to get those supplies. Nodes are everything right now.
Building a mound.
Good man.
Artillery killed me, dang it.
Got him.
Nice. Manpower allows us to spawn more quickly, I believe. Meat chute allows. Mission has the artillery HQ to fire more round. And it allows the commander to bring in things like bombing runs.
Got supplies on our ping.
Right, so since we're captured upon, all of their OPs and Garry's get wiped out. There's grenades away, yeah. Lots of little pieces down here.
Heavy tank on the ping, I got! Hi.
Building manpower node.
There's plenty of enemies in the top right-hand corner of H5. There's enemies in the middle of G6, the left-hand side.
Can you put an OP down?
Yep, as soon as I spawn.
I'll put an
I need to hold the ball. Comes to the north, north, east.
Got the flank, killed him. We're getting flanked pretty good from 210. Flank on ping.
Artillery coming down close to the Gary and OP. I moved the OP.
Get out of here.
Getting flanked hard, boys. Just got killed from flank.
Get up to the point. Right, guys in the field to the south of my position. Guys at 170 in the field prone. HP going down.
Target tank, watch your 6 o'clock.
On thing.
She has no cover, cover. Anybody got smoke?
Okay, yeah, new guy down. We need to fight our way to those supplies.
Well, that point is destroyed, pretty much. This is not safe! Enemies on my ping. Enemies in the field towards 250.
There's enemies absolutely everywhere. Keep those grenades going out. Don't die with a grenade in your pocket. Use them all.
Got my ping.
I love that music. It's playing with you. I'm checking out. Good night.
GG.
the enemy tanks. enemies on my ping, oh god.
Right in front of us, right in front of us. Black Fox, don't pass.
Oh!